There's Dan, the next door neighbor, doing all the work.